Hello everyone, this is the Will in Red Fox, and I just wanted to have a quick little message on the end of this video to thank everyone for the amazing support that has been going on with this channel. It's hard to believe only a month ago I was actually doing a video for 500 views, and now we're already up to 1,000. So I think I'm going to continue the tradition of having this build done every 500 views, and I think just seeing how this village will grow will just be really interesting to see. I know with the original village, it turned from some small vanilla Minecraft village into a much bigger one, and now again it has upgraded and added some more towers and just redesigned a lot of the buildings. So hopefully in the next video we might actually see some further developments. I'm not too sure what, but hopefully we might actually start looking at making the terrain a little bit better, since I really liked how this bit turned out. Now, I didn't actually plan to have this part built, but it does actually look like it works quite well in the area. So, who knows, maybe we might expand outside of the walls, see if we can build like a farm or something, or just expand the city in general. But without any further ado, thank you so much for the support on these videos, and if you could leave a comment, like, and subscribe, that helps out a lot. It lets me know that these videos are something that people want to see, as well as if you could head over to Twitter, that's at WillingRedFox. That way you can keep up to date whenever one of these videos go live if you haven't already subscribed yet.